What's up guys, this is Mr. Panda. Today I bring you guys a GTA 5 video talking about how to do the hat and mask glitch. Before I begin, I'll please like if you guys were subscribed to my channel and smash a like on this video. Also help me get out there to the GTA community. Also help me grow. I can help you guys get your messages out there, perform glitches, talk what interests you, we can do some Q&A, and also I'll be doing giveaways for you guys. Just to get back to the community for you guys to also test out future DLCs, because I believe that everyone should have a chance to do, at least get some DLC done. So, you know, please like and subscribe to my video and channel, and now let's get in it. For this glitch, you guys will need to, you can do this inside your apartment, so you have to go to your closet. You want to make an outfit. Remember, I'm doing this step by step so you guys can get in it, because sometimes in YouTube videos I have some trouble following along, and after I don't want that guys to happen for you guys. So yeah. Also for this glitch, you want to clear your face, so make sure there's nothing attached to it. And you just want to go ahead and say that's enough. Also remember, this glitch still works after patch 1.35, the new DLC that just came out today. So now you just want to put on go to your interaction menu, go to your inventory, go to accessories, then you want to go to your mask, and you want to choose a mask. So let me see, I'm thinking I'll just go with the pogo mask. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna go with the pogo mask. You want to go back to your closet, then you want to save this as an outfit. After you save that, you just want to back out the interaction menu, then you want to go up to your telescope. If you have a high-end apartment, you can have to get a telescope, which is way better than going all the way to the docks and do it. So this is how the glitch works. So you want to take this running head start, then you want to run, you want to pass it. After all, so you'll be glitching to your end direction menu. You want to go to your inventory, then you want to go to your accessories, then you want to choose a hat. So choose whatever you want. So I'm going to just go with, And then we'll just go with this hat. Then after, you just want to walk away from that, and after you see it's appeared on, but you guys are not done yet. You want to go back to your closet. And you want to save this as an outfit. And I want to be able to save this as an outfit, so your hat doesn't glitch off your mask, so it just stays on permanently. And there you guys have it. You have your hat and mask glitch. It still works after patch 1.35. And after, again, please like and subscribe to my video and channel. And now guys, see you guys in the next one.